Let's get started. Today we'll be creating a basic health bar for the player. So as you know, this is our player, and let's create another cube, drop it somewhere, add a rigid body. Freeze rotations, save it, rename it enemy, add layer here, name it enemies. So now change this layer to enemies, click on our player, right click player manager, edit script. Now let's start with public float health. Health, you see here you will get another field for health, let it be 100. Check it if it is working or not. Health. Save it. Click on play. Now you see it is 100 and this is the health. So stop it. Create a UI slider. Rename it. Health bar, click on this anchor points, hold alt shift and select the top right one. Now you see it is in the top right. Go here, you can delete this or just hide it. Fill area with 0, left 0 and right also. Now click on background, change the color to brown, maroon, change your health bar size to a little larger, like 240 and 60, and move it a little bit to the left. Change the fill color to green. Now check this. Click on the health bar slider and change this value. You see, it is just like the health bar with the full health and without anything. So the maximum value is 1 and we are using health as float and it is 100. So change this maximum value to 100. Change this value to 100. So at the start it will be like 100, or you can set it in the runtime itself. So now go to here, delete this public slider. If you don't get here, click on the plus, double click this health bar, health bar dot value equal to health. Now even if you have this value as 0 in the editor, when you play it will automatically set to 100. You'll get an error because we haven't yet instance object reference anything. Dummy player, drag and drop the health bar here, don't forget this. Now play it. You see, you get the full health. So now, when we hit the enemy, the health should reduce. If collision dot game object dot layer 7, check it. The layer of the enemies. So it is in the 7th. So dot equals 7, health equal to health minus 1, health minus 10. Okay. Now you can also change or use something like this, health minus equal to 10. Either way, it will work fine. This is just like commenting it. If we comment something, it won't work in the runtime. Now click on play. Go to the enemy, check it. If we hit it, our health should change. However, it's changed here, but we haven't seen any change in the health bar. The value is still 100 because we haven't done this. Copy this line, paste it here. Now again check it. See, the health bar is changing, health value is changing. This is a basic health bar for the player. That's it for this video.